it's Mandy with Simply Rent It. Have you ever had one of those days where you're really excited to do something, say like this video, and then something happens and it's like an hour later and you haven't even started? Well, I did start, but long story short, I was making a video on my laptop and everything was going great. I was trying to do a couple takes. Yes, it takes more than one take for me. I am trying to do a whole video without having edits, so we will see how this one goes. But all of a sudden, my computer decided that it wasn't able to find the camera. And after much searching online, I wasn't able to find how to fix it. So I am waiting for my dear brother-in-law to help me out here. just trying to keep it real with everyone. I wanted to do this video today to talk to you about advertising services that I'm going to offer. The last video I talked to you about was about why I started Simply Rent It, and I am really excited that I am able to be here to help you with any of your renting issues or searches that you have. So let's get into it. Advertising is a category where I am still trying to figure out, honestly, for pricing, at least. When you start your own business, there's a lot of research involved, and I wanted to get out there, get my name out there, and let you guys know what services I have, even though I don't have everything quite locked down for advertising. So the perk to that is that you get to have some super affordable pricing from me. And that means that hopefully you will use my services and get some traffic going on your properties. I am wanting to move your property from being for rent to rented. So I'm going to start with companies because that is where my focus has been here for the last week. In the next couple weeks, I'm going to focus on meeting local property management companies here in Ames and letting them know what services I have to offer and how I can partner with them and find out what services they have so I can let you know what's available, what's for rent, and if you would ultimately like to use their property management services. So, with property management services, I am going to offer a walkthrough of your property and showcase it, all of its features and everything, on a live Facebook walkthrough. I know it can be really intimidating to get behind the camera. I'm feeling it right now. I don't know if you can tell or not, but I totally am. So it takes a lot of practice. There's a lot of butterflies involved. And for the live social Facebook walkthroughs, I am going to offer a starting price of $30. But for my first few, I'm going to do for free. So if you would like to be included on that, please reach out to me. And I'm going to do them for free because, to be honest, I've never done one myself. I've been involved in a few different Facebook Lives, so I know what's involved. If you're not familiar, Facebook Live videos stay on your feed for 24 hours, and then afterwards they drop down to your videos and they're there forever. It's a great way for you as a company or even a single landlord to grab the video and share it on your social or your website or whatever you need. If it's not something that you're doing right now for advertising and you want that extra boost, that's where I can help you out. And so if you would like to use those services, again, please reach out to me. Also, for advertising for single landlords, I'm going to offer some services for that as well. I know you're already rocking it on your own, and if you have some photos that you like and you have, you know, all the content, you don't want to change anything, but you aren't getting enough traffic, say because maybe you're just advertising on Craigslist or just one platform like Craigslist or Trulia or just Zillow. Those are, if you're just, you know, utilizing those three, you're missing out. There's a lot of other platforms out there that can drive traffic your way. And that's where I can help you out too. So if you are interested in any of the services I've talked about advertising today, please let me know. I know that my services for advertising are going to grow and evolve, so for now, it's going to be simple and affordable, and you can reach me by calling or texting me. My phone number is 515-207-0231, and my email is Mandy, my first name, but it's spelled with two E's, so it's mandee@simplyrentit.com. If you like this video, If you have any additional questions, please feel free to comment, like, and subscribe. I'm going to be posting a video once a week and hopefully a little bit more once I get up and going here. So thank you so much again for watching, and I hope everyone has a great day. Bye-bye.